These are my friends, these are my friends. I love them, I love them. These are my friends, these are my friends. I love them, I love them. Fix that. So many people inside my head. Mama taught me not to talk back, but they're pretty good company. They cheer me up when I feel bad. Is it my insecurities that keep me going? Probably slow it down, but it's pretty good company. It cheers me up when I feel bad. These are my insecurities that keep me going.
My favorite memory with coaches is when we were crying and she told me to stop crying at the DB game.
And I finally hit like a hard stunt, and I just loved their energy and like how proud they are when I hit it.
Them celebrating with us last year when we won our first champion title. My favorite memory with coaches is when we were at a stunt game and I was scared to throw my backhand screen, and they ended up making me throw it anyways.
I'm gonna miss my coach's shadiness and their constant like reminder to always keep going and to push forward.
I'll miss spilling the tea with them, getting all this information, and laughing with them.
Something I'll miss about them is their shadiness and their tea spilling.
Them always pushing me to be the best. Them always telling me to never give up.
They taught me to always work hard and never give up. To be humble and to always work hard. Just to keep fighting and always be confident in what you're doing.
I want my coaches to know that I love them and thank you so much for being such great stepmothers to me, even though I have an awesome mom, you know?
That if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be two-time league champs. I want them to know that I'm very thankful for them and I'll miss them.
Something I want our coaches to know is that they really did make this team a family, and I love all the bonds.
I'll say I lived. I swear.